She was dying. Fuck, and more monsters, and they look stronger than the fucking last. Guys, don't you guys think this game is just exciting? Like, how much fun is this? It's super fun. I'm super hungry though. No, it would be the smart thing to do. Head back towards Sheep Town. Let me fled. Don't run for me. What? Why are you running for me? Come on, bitch ass niggas. Yeah, she was gonna die. I wish I'd find a freaking antidote.
Let him down, revive him.
No, nigga, you think I'm just gonna use up my Phoenix Downs like that? Wait, no, that would make sense. That'd make a lot of sense. They don't even let him die! You son of a bitch, you won't even let him die!
That's an amazing
shot. You shouldn't be saying anything, Shu. You should be dead.
So this must be what drilled all those holes.
Maybe Nene's controlling this, just like the land shark.
Maybe he's gonna use this on our village.
Don't panic. Let's take a look inside. If I'm right, we might be able to use our magic to work this thing. Then we'll be able to drive it back home.
Mate.
Yeah! Good plan, Chiro!
How do you expect to pilot it with magic? Magic, like, throw it in the autopilot or some shit?
Yeah, magic defeat magic, right?
Nigga, it's not magic, it's a giant fucking machine! Bang! Door locked. That would happen, wouldn't it? That would be the thing that fucking happened. I bet you the guy who was actually piloting said, like, damn, maybe I shouldn't have put this shit on autopilot on entry. Oh. Okay.
Join.
Shit just got real. Metal. What is the metal supposed to do? It won't open. Okay. Bow pistons. Phoenix Talon. I'm looking for items. I need some antidotes. No. Some of that stank stuff too. What? An ad stank? No, I don't want an ad. I need a couple Felix Talons, you never know. I don't really need too much of these. I'm not an MP guy, but fuck it. What kind of accessories you got, man? You got any of that good shit? Alright, let me get some of those. You get like 3 of these. Right, can't afford anymore. No. Let me first equip this shit. Yeah, no, y'all gonna have to sit here and watch this. I'm sorry. I know it's boring, but it plays a very huge part, you know, in character development of the story. Let me make sure. After it's the stone bracelet and stone ring I gotta sell off. Spells you got? You got spells? I heard you got them spells. That level 1 water spell? Alright, I'll take that. What else you got? You got that slow? It's just expensive though. I'd rather get accessories then. Fuck that. Probably gonna need a 40 for one. Fuck that, she need that shit. She ain't got no defense. Now. That bitch take a hit and she ready to drop. Oh, that's how you open up the map. Alright, thanks. Now I found that out kinda late. Whatever. Alright, go ahead and sell that shit off now. Ah, yes. Microtransactions. Alright, I'm good here. Nah, nothing else. Healing machines? Really? Heal, please. Yeah. I just got healed by a robot. Alright, let me save real quick.
You've got mail.
God, oh, this fucking game. Oh, it so sucks. All right, let's see now. Where can we go? This way? Yeah, it's nice of you. So we can't go that way. To the second floor. I couldn't choose any of the floor. I had to go to the second. Whatever. Keep going. I don't care. I'll keep going. Those, but whatever. Mega medicine. Okay. Two more medals. Alright. Three more medals. Okay. Whatever. Going up another elevator. To the third floor. Okay, where exactly is this supposed to take me now? Because now it's just like... I don't even know. Oh snap, I just ran right into it, yo. Waterproof. Huh. That's good to know. Guess what? I don't know any water attacks. Ha ha! You suck, loser. Ouch. Ow! The fuck? And you're not even dead though? Alright, that's cool. It's cool though, I'm about to do you some real damage. Ah. Oh. This monk shit is mad powerful though. Alright. See some on that. Oh, it doesn't really show shit.
Detective.
Gotcha. Oh, he put him in the back this time. Defeated. Yo, I know when them shits hit, that has to hurt, B. That's just like straight headbutting you. Man, I ain't gonna do shit for him. Medical machine, huh? Medical Mechanica. Is that what it was called from Fooly Cooly Medical Mechanica? It sounded something like that, though, right?
I'm gonna look it up.
Hold up, well, I ain't gonna go up in there yet. I ain't taking that elevator. I gotta see what's up in here first. You know, item collecting all day. Niggas be looting. Whoa. Oh, shit, I shouldn't have went that day then. Oh, no. What the fuck is Amaro?
That's not Nene's voice.
Yeah, Nene never called himself Amaro.
And it's not the voice of Light Spheres either.
It is the robot, though.
If that robot is here, maybe the voice will be called Nene's.
Yeah, that's right. This is good. Then maybe the voice can tell us how we can find Nene.
I'm about to body all three of these fucking robots easily. I'm not fucking with me. Man, what'd I tell you? Body. That nigga's not fucking with me, yo. Y'all robots is hella sore. I was handling the young niggas before I had shadows. Before I had them. Tell us about Nene.
Join.
Yeah, voice. Tell us about Nene. It won't open. Sorry, maybe it's locked from somewhere else.
Join.
Oh, wait, I didn't mean to do that.
Join.
Alright, so I guess I gotta go that way anyways. Two B. Well, I am on 2A, I think, so. Drill machine 2F. Yeah, buddy. I'm about to take your treasure. I'm sorry. Oh. He's a little different from the other one. He's not a medical machine, I think. That's cool, though. He's not gonna last. They never do. Knock back. Oh! That's crazy! What the fuck? Body code. I don't think it's gonna hit me being back here, so. Damn it! I'll let him get a free hit. I know he's not gonna hit her back there. Yeah, you can't scavenge spare parts. There are no machines. It still hasn't gone down yet? Shit. It's strong. You should have taken a fucking beating. What the fuck? Alright. Make you slip. I got you though. Damn, so he just will not drop. He's not playing. Thank you. You beat me. I apologize for interfering here. Take my treasure to make up for it. Warp keys. What is this? My apologies, my deepest apologies. Let me explain about this treasure. Deactivate warp device using warp keys. Oh, okay. Alright. Makes sense. It also unlocks the door to the cockpit. Oh. Please forgive me. I'm so sorry. Really? So now the cockpit door is just open now?
Join.
Interesting. I guess they got 23 of them, so I got enough to spare.
Item.
Ruby.
Metal.
And alright. I meant she's the only person that he hit, and he didn't hit anybody else. Alright, well, alright, I got this. God damn. Yeah, now we in here. See who's piloting this thing now. Oh my god, it's a little thing.
You're on the death squad, right?
Don't you dare mess the
coral! My man's got that saber tooth.
Maybe he is Nene's comrade.
Oh, you want some, you little motherfucker? Fuck your ass up. Nigga, you only like 3 foot nothing, my nigga. You ain't got that shit, so you about to get bodied. Yo, this battle music is sick as fuck. Yeah, I got in it. Oh, counter. Oh. Okay, so you can't counter magic too well. Oh man, I thought he couldn't counter that shit. Alright, whatever though. Aw, damn it. Get with this missing shit, though. Oh yeah. Yo, can someone pilot that thing? Oh shit, I think it's an underground city. We in the underground city.
He's getting away.
We should stop him. He's linked to Nene, but I don't think he's our enemy.
What makes you say that?
We're on the road to Meridian City.
He knows about Nene, but hates him too.
Okay, enough talking. Let's go.
See, she has the right idea. Let's go, Pam. I mean, Bulma. I mean, I don't know that bitch's name.
Item.
No ghost device. Okay. Light crystal again. Anything else in here? Nah? You good, B? Oh, look, another chest. See? Good thing I checked.
Item.
Sapphire. Wait, I don't think I'm supposed to exit. Oh, well, too late. Dude, it looks like some kind of ancient ruin, yo.
Item.
You know what? I'm gonna see if I can go back and heal up. I'll start.